What's up guys? Welcome back to TenOvershare channel. Recently I've heard some users complain that they couldn't find some apps when using their iPhone. So in today's video I'm gonna show you 6 tricks to find hidden apps on iPhone. Now let's jump right in. The first common and easy trick you should try is using the search bar. Just swipe down from the home screen and the search bar will appear. Type the apps that might be hidden from home screen. And there you go. Besides, on the first home page, you can also swipe to right. There is also a search bar on the top. By searching on it, you can find the hidden apps as well. Second trick, iCareFone library. If you have updated your iPhone to iOS 14 or above, then you may be familiar with this new feature. Swipe to left till the end of your home screen. You will see all the apps on your iPhone sorted by category. And you will able to find the app that hidden from the home screen. That's it. Also, you can just simply swipe down. And all the apps will be listed alphabetically. That's quite easy for you if you just forgot the whole name of the app. So how this happened? When you delete an app on home screen, you're gonna have two options. Delete or just remove from home screen. Once choose the second option, the app will disappear from home screen but still remain in app library. There's also a new feature on iOS 14 and above, is that you can hide any page you like when manage home screen. Just like this. So if you couldn't find the apps on iPhone, or maybe it is just hide it together with the page, select the page you want to show on screen, and the app will be back as well. And the fourth trick is quite interesting. It's to find the app by invoking Siri to launch it. Let's say, launch Netflix. And boom, it will just head to the app. Impressing, you can try it. Last but not the least, you can even manage all the apps and settings. Go to General and iPhone Storage. And all the apps, no matter hidden or not, will be shown. Just choose the one you like to manage. And here you can choose to offload it or just delete it directly. If you feel like uninstall apps one by one is quite annoying, you can try iCareFone to manage your apps. Just connect your iPhone to the computer. I've left the download link in description, so don't forget to check it out. And on iCareFone, click Manage and choose Apps. Here, all your apps will be listed. You can selectively uninstall the apps you don't need, or just tick the box to uninstall a bunch of them. Super easy, you should try it. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.